Yeah. Welcome everybody, back to another episode of Half-Life 2, Episode 1. It has been a while. What's going on here? Right. I'm gonna be really rusty. I have not played Half-Life in a while. Actually, I'll just let her shoot him. Run. I should have kept those barnacles up. That would have been very useful, actually. That was a stupid move on my part. So yeah, it's been a while since I last did Half-Life. I just kind of took a break from it. Especially considering episode 1 is kind of boring. Not bad, it's just a little boring. So yeah. Oh yeah. I'm just gonna let them fight the ant lions. Just let them fight the ant lions. Okay. Alex, stop shooting him! Why that scared me? Ah. No, I'm doing a bad job keeping you safe. Ow. Okay, so now we gotta get these, closed up. Before they become a problem. Damn it. Okay, that's pretty good. Where'd you go? Oh. I am so rusty. It's been a while since I played Half-Life 2. I said that already, but it's really been a minute. okay. Oh yeah, there's just a door we gotta go through. I can hear myself think. Oh wait, never mind. Oh, here we go.
You've got that hazard suit. This water's nasty.
This is nothing.
Room for two in there?
Oh wait, hold on. Oh. That was a bad shot. Talking about.
Please let there be a way to the surface.
Oh, this. This one's I remember this. Oh boy. This part's nasty. Just becomes a battle royale.
I can't believe it, an actual elevator. I would have settled for stairs.
Yeah, an actual
got to be kidding. I've worked with electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to a power supply.
Okay. Yeah, and then we gotta go over and find the power supply, which I believe is somewhere down here. No! Ah! Oh, that was really bad. Jesus. That was awful. I'm oh god damn it. Man, I
minor lacerations detected.
Oh yeah.
Hey, I hear the elevator, it's moving again.
This is where it gets nuts.
Oh, and here comes trouble.
This is crazy.
We must survive the zombie apocalypse.
Yes. Oh. We can make them fire. Get some good. Oh god. Get some good music. So bad at this.
What's taking so long?
Ow, not me.
Okay.
Get in.
Let's get out of here. Was close.
Oh.
Oh my god. I hope it's still light out.
Oh.
Therefore, thank God, it's still day. Let's get out of here.
Hold on, guys.
No, it's locked.
It's alright. Don't worry.
Hey, up there! Hello? Can you let us out of here? Hello?
Alex, relax. I have opened many doors in my lifetime. There's just random keys everywhere in these games.
See if the crank still works.
Of course it still works. I put it in.
Come on, Gordon, crank that thing. Great. Okay, let's get to the train yard before the Citadel blows.
Speak openly of the baleful influence of the Combine, there is much ground to cover. And in fact, I hope to institute a series of useful bulletins in the days ahead. However, for now, we will have to content ourselves with some relatively meager exposition.
I've never been happier to see Dr. Kleiner.
The destabilization of the City 17 reactor
True.
Has had repercussions that were not entirely unexpected, although we hardly dared speak this hope ahead of time. The destructive pulse forced a damper on the entire network of linked Citadel reactors. Thus, for the time being, I believe that all Combine portals have failed completely, as well as all communication systems based on that technology. In short, the Combine are completely cut off. Combine forces currently stationed on Earth are now isolated units, stranded. However, it is most likely a temporary state of affairs. As we once learned to our dismay, it is a relatively tiny fraction.
Probably us.
Yeah, they're looking for me. Gordon Freeman.
From the rooftops. Before they notice us again.
Sorry. Why am I dumb? Oh, goddamn it. There we go. Please, just get... Oh my god.
Rotten hell.
wish I had a grenade. So you gotta, yeah, it's just a weight puzzle. I was never good at this one in particular, though. I don't know why. This never felt right. Oh, why did it? Gently. Okay. See? It's pretty bad. I remember the first time I did this, I spent like 20 minutes trying to figure this out. Yeah, it's quite embarrassing. Get a nice piece of rock on it. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Did it.
Nicely done. Let's head upstairs.
Thanks. Nicely done.
More of them coming.
There we go. And mash some grenades.
Nice toss, Gordon. That sniper almost took my head off. Let me climb up and take a look at what we're walking into.
Gotcha. I'm so boring. I don't know. I don't really know what to say.
Uh-oh. They've got the street fortified up ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch.
Yeah.
I might be a little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
Ow. I gotta remember to save my ammo. Ah. please. Okay. That was close. She runs all the way over here. I gotta cover her retreat. Oh, she made it.
Glad that's over. Oh God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown.
Oh boy.
That transmission's going out after all. I'd like to find another way around these buildings. But we really don't have time. Okay, let's get in. Come on.
Oh no. The portal. It's broken.
Combine regulations.
Yeah.
What's that beeping sound?
It's a boom.
Get away from the doors.
Oh. Sucks. Oh man, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. doing it. Oh! I'm so reckless. Got it. Barely. I kind of forget how to get out of this. Oh. Oh, I could have done that. I forgot, man. I have to get to that lift. Oh boy. That was, oh no, oh god, let me out. I'm gonna wait. Get back. I'm gonna try, man. Oh wait, no. Oh god damn it, just let me up. Let me up. There we go.
Thanks for watching, everybody, and have an amazing day. Take care.